doesn't pay. Your band is just too darn loud. Bitterness is thriving
in the van we're driving.
Pettiness just might get the best of us now. Our van is broken
and shattered, shaken.
It looks like we've only got a few shows left. We're almost out of gas now. We can't afford to get to the next show. And we're broken down, and we're broken down now. And we're eating badly, drinking badly,
driving tired and sleeping tired,
playing free bar shows to no one.
When's this tour ever gonna be done?
How many times can a van be broken?
How many cigarettes have
let's cut this short and head back home right now. Hardwood sleeping bag hangover remedy. Booze infused daydream driven to obscurity. Sleep deprivation, malnutrition, clothes unclean. Blackened lungs and nicotine drinks. And we squandered all rent on gas and beer. Dejected feeling when it's over.
But let's try again in October. It's really great, though it does, I hate.
Ambivalence aside, I think it's fake. And now that it's done, I just can't wait to get back on tour. Let's go back on tour.